The PBS NewsHour is teaming up with student journalists across the country to find out what's on the minds of young voters this election season. The Vote 2012 College Tour is a joint venture with 24 journalism programs in a dozen states. For the last 2 months, students have been acting as novice producers, helping collect videos for the NewsHour's Listen to Me project. That's where we ask Americans what issues matter most to them and why. Not surprisingly, many young people and first-time voters rank the economy as a top issue in this election.
I just got married a year ago, and so as two married students who are trying to work and support ourselves and still get through school in 4 years, it's been pretty rough. And I look around and I see all these other people who are in even worse situations with lots of debt, and it just keeps getting worse and worse, and our country keeps getting into more and more debt.
Indeed, the average student owes more than $26,000 in loans when they graduate. Another cause for concern? The unemployment rate for recent college grads is almost 9%.
Will I be able to find a job? I worked hard these past 4 years, so I would like to be able to get a job with my degree.
For others, health care was at the top of the list.
I'm a pharmacy student, so that's one of the bigger aspects in my practice. And as a woman, I feel that it's important to get regular exams, whereas paying for preventative care is more important than paying for care after someone has like a certain disease state.
There were concerns over foreign policy.
The situation with Iran and our ally Israel, if conflicts continue to arise between them, how's that going to affect our country and our relationship with the Middle East?
And expectations for immigration reform.
I believe students or citizens or anybody in the community who's strived to get a college education should have a pathway to become a legal citizen.
A number of students voiced their desire for more options at the voting booth.
I think the two-party system isn't doing us much good anymore. We need to open it up and allow space for other options.
Despite their concerns, almost all the young voters interviewed said they were hopeful about the future.
The human race is always improving itself and trying to look for ways to understand each other. And we are not in the worst situation that we ever have before, and definitely the future should be better. Even if it's more difficult, it should be better.
Others were a little more cautiously optimistic.
I'm hopeful about the future, but not in a traditional sense. I'm not hopeful in politicians on a grand scale. I'm hopeful in local level and small level elected officials, and I'm becoming more and more confident in the change being made by the people. As this young generation embraces those things more, I can see change in the United States of America.